Hi everyone, this is Ron Smoonberg from Bangkok, Thailand. This is the situation where 99% of the people is in. The funnel. That's why you're so happy when you are young. You can move. You can move from left to right, you can do this, you can do that. And then the kind of system tries to get around you, to grab you. We help you to study, you get the student loan, and it's like almost like a gel. To slide into this funnel, it's definitely at the end to lock you forever in your life. You're probably till you're 65 and then you're too old to follow your dreams. Now sometimes you can only get a house when you have a contract, or you can borrow money when you have a contract, you need a car, you need to be cool, follow the system, else you don't belong to the group. Some emotional pressure from the whole environment who are all in the same. It's people who don't dare to do stuff because it's risky. Now, in this business, you gotta dare to do stuff. You don't gotta be afraid of shining, of standing out, because you have to stand out. If not, forget it. If you're in this tunnel, funnel is it actually, forget it. So what can we do? Now, based on the fact that there's no safety in life anyway, there's not even democracy. Okay, that's a different subject. Why would we be here? If you have so many dreams, this would be suicide. So what we're gonna do right now is this. So now you're here, you're in the bottom of this funnel, and you're gonna let go all those chains. That's what it's all about. And when you feel alive, you wake up like, okay, I gotta do something, you know, it's cool. Let's create this, right? Because now you can be creative. Believe me, you will generate money if you do what you love and get good at it, because you become a specialist. Especially in this entertainment business. So what I'll tell you, open up, break all the chains. A flower is open. You want to look at open flowers, or you want to look at flowers who are always closed? And that's when I see some people, I feel a little bit like, oh my God, you know, the flower is not open yet. Like, let's do it. Life is action. That's what I always say, guys. Life is action. I love you.